Around 100 whales remain beached along the seashores of Tuticorin in Tamil Nadu since last night. The local fishermen and officials put many of these back into the waters. These mammals keep returning to the shores in Manapadu and Kallamozhi. The collector, Mr. Ravi Kumar, who visited Manapadu, said these are small fin whales. They appear disoriented. It's the first time so many have got beached. We've asked senior officials from the Gulf of Manar, Marine Park and the Forest Department to investigate.